Flag is up, coming in, and away, first timer racing for this confined race, and Nicholas Willem departed. We'll lift off at the first of 16 fences this time. In third, the bright headgear of Moulin Labe. Fourth place, Mr. Sawyer. And being held up in rear, Captain Camelot, who just sort of didn't see that really, Captain Camelot. Just bounced over it. Going a very sedate pace as they swing this left-handed turn. Thankfully, no problem, as it was in the first race. And the new leader, Moulin Labe, takes it off Nicholas Willem, who's still very close up. And the whole field are now concertinaing as they attempt this first of four fences on this gradual turn, the third of which will be first open ditch. Moulin Labe departed. Moulin Labe by far the better jump. Takes a length now from departed, and Nicholas Willem on the outside of departed with a red cap. And then another red cap with a green jacket in the fourth for Mr. Sawyer. Captain Camelot, James King, content to let him get on with it. He's got no interest in having a look at the pace here, which is still rather sedate. Open ditch number one, Moulin Labe continues to impress with his jumping. He takes a two-length lead here to departed nearest to us, Nicholas Willem on the far side of departed. And there's no change in the order. Mr. Sawyer 4, Captain Camelot 5. This is the last fence down the back before they make this swing back towards us and onto this island fence, which over the years has caused a few problems, this fence, this island fence. But what a wonderful day to watch Pointer Pointy. Moulin Labe. Departed is getting with the length of the leader now. Nicholas Willem picked up in third and was sort of meeting the sandwich there, Nicholas Willem. Still no move from Mr. Sawyer with Mr. Gibbs. And still Captain Camelot looks on from rear. Very impressive at lid step, Captain Camelot. And so they come into the straight. This will be the second last on the next circuit. Little now to choose between Nicholas Willem and departed. Moulin Labe just overjumped. There's nothing wrong with the way he jumped. And Moulin Labe has a share of second with departed. As Nicholas Willem will lift off here from departed and Moulin Labe. Mr. Sawyer and Captain Camelot. So they leave us now and go out into the country for the final time. Still the pace hasn't lifted, unusual for a 2.5 mile race. And every single one of them has every chance from there. Nicholas Willem just shading it from Moulin Labe. Departed is now third, and the back two are really closing up now. Mr. Sawyer's on the case. And Captain Camelot is now in the 1 and 9s, just on the pace. They tightly grouped. Nicholas Willem departed. Mr. Sawyer departed, is losing ground through the field. And will pick up here in last place, having been vying for the lead. So it's a three-way go now. On the outside is Nicholas Willem, nearest to us Mr. Sawyer, racing between horses Moulin Labe. And Captain Camelot continues to stalk them under James King. And departed, has dropped out, and is now being pushed along, and maybe even Claudio Ranieri would be pushed to get him home a winner. Nicholas Willem, departed, pulled up. So departed is gone. They're still, now it's they've dropped Moulin Labe as well, and these three protagonists finally decide to have a little race of it. Mr. Sawyer on the inner, Captain Camelot down the outer. Nicholasville is struggling to kill this pace now in third, and they've left the others for dead. Moulin Leib jumps it now and is getting tailed off. So as they come into the straight with two to jump, Mr. Sawyer trying to fend off Captain Camelot. They've left Nicholasville in their wake in third. Two to jump, Bradley Gibbs, James King. Two prominent point-to-point jockeys. And it's tight as they go to two out. Captain Camelot and Mr. Sawyer, nothing between them. There's still nothing between them as they go to the last. Captain Camelot maybe just edging in front. They're at it like Ali and Frazier as they go to the last. Captain Camelot, Mr. Sawyer, saddle's gone on Captain Camelot. James King trying to ride out without stirrups. Captain Camelot and Mr. Sawyer, Nicholasville in fairness ran on in third, and they're the only ones home.
Back for you.